Oh my god.
Okay. Alrighty, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Tahlia again. Alrighty, so this week's video, as seen by the title, it's just an everyday makeup look. Honestly, my makeup looks change a lot, depending on how I feel that day. The only real difference is like my eye makeup. That's the only thing that really changes. But still, so today I'm gonna be doing like a nude kind of you'll see when we get there. Alrighty, so I'm not gonna drag this out like I usually do. So let's get on with the video. Yes, I've washed my face this morning. I've done a face mask, two face masks at one time. Because it's important. Okay, now my goodie bag. It is dirty, I know, because so is a lot of my stuff, but. I've never taught really how to do makeup. I've just like watched a few YouTube videos here and there, and I just picked up my own way of doing it. It's probably not the best way, but who cares? So where do we want to start first? Do we want to start with face or eyes? Let's start with eyes. So I'm gonna come closer and I'm gonna zoom in. Yuck. And whoever likes freckles can you take mine? Because I don't want them. I've been bullied about them most of my life. And it's not fun, okay? It's really not. Ooh, this one. Okay. Now, you know what I forgot to do? To wet my booty blender. I'm back. Okay, I'm back. Alright. So, my fourth one, I think. It is very worn out. I need to get a new one, but I'm too broke. So, what I've been doing is kind of filling it up with this Maybelline New York Fit Me Matte Poreless foundation, because I don't have another concealer, so I'm gonna just use a bit of that because the other one's running out. Yeah, cool. Okay, and we're just gonna okay, that's them concealed. Now, the eyeshadow. So, these brushes, my new brushes, I've been using them ever since I got them for Christmas. They're the Illuminate Professional ones. Like, it's a whole like thing, and I'm obsessed with these. The palette we're gonna be using comes X Morphe palette. Alrighty, so I'm gonna start off with, I don't even know what brush this is, like just a flat one, flat like my booty. I'm gonna go into the shade Canvas and just apply it as a base all around. So Alrighty. Now we're going into floofy brush. Floofy brush number one. That's what I'm gonna call it. And we're gonna dip into the shade. What shade do we want to dip into? Let's go dip into the shade Tune. That's kind of yellowish color, like. Yes. Just gonna go la 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 la. Like so. You know, we're just gonna see how this look goes because I just play around all the time. I'm sorry, that was horrible. So I'm gonna go into like a smaller one. I know it's still got like, it's like stained with like a bready pink one. But oh well. The Code James color, and we'll go with that into like one of the smaller floofy brushes. Tap off excess, and we're gonna go into like the crease a bit more instead of just like all over the lid. So let's go. Honestly, my looks are never really like outrageous, they're just usually like plain and simple. So this is what it looks like so far. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go in with a smaller brush, like this little one. It's got a bit of yellow from yesterday. Brush data. I really didn't think. But yes, so like this little girl. My hand is like disgusting. Okay, now we're going on to 10. Okay, we're just gonna use like the middle big colors. Next is 10% off. Dab a little of that. And not the dab you're thinking of, that can stay in the 2010s. This will go just like from the outer corner, blended into the crease. We're just gonna use the same brush because it's fairly small and like it'll blend pretty well. Yeah. So go like. Alrighty, so we're gonna blend this better with a blending brush, but we're just gonna go in with like a little one of these little brushes. And I'm just gonna go in with black, which is spooky, and we're just gonna hello pigment. just go in there like this. Don't worry, guys, it's allowed to be rough. I'm gonna blend it. Okay, now we're done with that one. We're just gonna go in with our second brush and we're just gonna blend it all like that up. So just babadoo. And okay, so usually now I would like do like a cut crease, but I am feeling really lazy today, so I'm gonna just apply like a shimmer shade or whatever on the lid, and I'm gonna be done with the eyes for now. Oh, and just put some lashes on. I don't have false lashes, so I'm gonna just do mascara, but if you got them, do it. Alrighty, so I'm going into the shade So Good. Like, look at that. And just. There we go. Usually I don't apply it with my finger, but I was feeling like that. Okay, so I'm gonna just go in with my mascara. Well, first I'm gonna curl those lashes, my kids. I'm gonna use the Great Lash Maybelline New York. Yeah, just quickly use that, and then I was gonna clean the eyes up a bit, but I kind of like it like it is. So I'm gonna just move on from the eyes, and now we're gonna focus on the face. I don't really do anything with my eyebrows, like, they kind of filled in already, like, I just leave them kind of natural, but that's me. So anyway, okay, yes, face. Let's go. Okay, back in with our concealer and, foundation, that's what it's called. Yes, going with that again, and this, and I don't really cover majority of my face. I just cover like the uneven, like from like pimples and like uneven redness and stuff. So okay, that was a little too much. Yep, okay. So, yeah, just. Just like that. And now we just blend it. That kind of smelled like alcohol. Even, you know, then I'll just get like this, like, little
translucent powder just to set the
Why won't you open? Like, my god. Oh. Ah. Big brush. Now give me some color. Now we're gonna go to this DB brand. I don't know why there's a bloody... Just put under there, like... Just like this little... Number. I'm gonna dip into the blush colour first. I usually do the contour colour, but I'll mix it up. So, we're gonna go with blush. I don't use this too harshly. Human being I've ever met. Now I'm going into the contour shades. I think I put a bit too much, but anyway. Just a little. I don't ever really do the nose. She probably should, but like, I don't. And now to my favorite part of any look, highlighter. I don't know why, but I don't know, I'm about to cry. It is my favorite out of anything. Well, mascara is my favorite because I cannot live without that, because I look like an alien without it. Next to it is highlighter. I love it. I'm not even gonna brush it off, like, just I'm just dipping into the first shade here. It's got like a white and like orange tone to it. There you go. And then we'll go in with any lipstick you want. I am going to go in with the CoverGirl. See, this lighting's so much better than it was like earlier. This color is Melted Toffee Caramel Fondue. That actually sounds pretty nice, except for the... No, it sounds nice. Alrighty, so it's like a nude tone. It's really like pretty, so like... All done. And I don't really actually have a setting spray, so I can't set it. But that's cool, we got primer on. That's all that matters, right? No, I forgot to do one part. My highlighter. I always do it in here. It's really yes. In there. And on the brow bone. Okay, now I'm done. There we go. Now we are done. This is a complete look. It's basically my everyday look. it's just the only thing that changes is the eyeshadow color. It doesn't mean just like, I usually do like a smoky eye, but it just generally changes the color. So I can do pink, I'll do pinks, purples, yellows, oranges, reds, and it's mainly, I'd mainly just mix it up between like this, like a nudish kind of one, orangey, pink, and then sometimes when I'm adventurous, I'll do like a rainbow, but I'm kind of sticking to the non-so-adventurous. But this is the completed look. I hope you guys liked it. If so, make sure to give it a thumbs up, because you're supportive like that. Yeah. Comment down if what you thought of the look, if it was too basic, if it was, oh, you've seen it all before. Actually, don't say that, please. Comment if you want me to do something more adventurous or something, but, and don't judge me on my makeup skills, because I know I'm not the best. I'm not actually trained. I am just a self-taught person who does it. So I hope you guys did enjoy it anyway. And make sure to subscribe to and click the bell notification to keep updated and get notified when I upload, which I upload every weekend. That's all I have for this week's video. I hope you did enjoy it, and I hope to see you guys next time. That's all, folks. Bye. That took me so many hours to film. Gonna be good, I was gonna be fine, but no.